you. Alice, please believe me, I can't go on and on, holding things together with you gone. Today was Angie's birthday, I guess it slipped your mind. I tried twice to call you, no answer either time. But the postman brought a present that I mailed some days ago. I just signed it, love from Mama, so holding things together ain't no easy thing to do. When it comes to raising children, it's a job meant for two. Alice, please believe me, I can't go on and on. With you gone. Alice, please believe me, I can't go on and on, holding things together with you.